tell me, why don't you just stay here for one more year? You know things are gonna get better, right?
I don't know. I just feel like I need a fresh start somewhere far from here.
Are you still upset about the things that happened to you last year?
Yeah, of course I am. It was a lot. Oh,
there's nothing therapy can fix, though.
You and I both know that I can't afford therapy.
True, but you know, running away from your problems isn't gonna solve anything. Plus, where are you gonna go anyway?
I mean, I haven't thought about it yet, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. I actually have an old VCR player at my house. We could potentially play it. Let's see.
There's no label on it. It's probably some blackmail or pornography. It's all yours. Text me whenever you want to hang out with me next time, okay?
Sure thing. Thanks again.
Yeah. You're welcome. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. you have done if you were in my shoes?
What would you have done if you were in my shoes?
It was an impossible situation.
It was an impossible situation.
We know what you did.
You know what you did.
We know.
We know.
Confess.
Confess.